So yeah, we now have a Charger basher body. We're gonna take the wife's Camaro out. She wasn't doing it right. I gotta give her shit. Yeah, I know it's that hot. See how this thing dips in the corners here? I bet I could flip it. No, I'm just saying, I bet I could. Like, we already flipped one car tonight. Stay tuned for that in the footage. I'll slow-mo it. See how it hooks up funny with these tires, guys? You really got to keep them smoking because they're kind of rubber. See how the front, like, grab funny? You don't want that front to grab like that. It'll pull you into a wall. See how it grabbed? And that's what made you run into the curb here. These tires. Alright, see you guys in the next video. We're going to bust out the lowrider Chevy next and show you how much better it handles. I'm actually going to let her drive it.
America, where you can go to Walmart and drift.
How much more stable this truck is, guys, versus the Camaro. Why is it more stable, you ask? Because it has Kyosho Phaser shocks on it, just like the Charger, that are oil-filled, versus crappy low-seat spring garbage that makes it handle like somebody heated the springs. I don't like the way that handle. It was stupid. I mean, look at this. See how I can control it better? A lot different, isn't it, dear? A lot different than your Camaro, huh? Because of the shocks. She's having fun out there in the background. Trying to keep it in the lines there.